Doing? Gotta be careful. You gotta be careful though. Because one time it's not gonna be fine because you're gonna hit a rock like that. Huh? Now it is. You gotta go. What? Oh, like the, I don't know. This thing, like, we gotta tighten it up. If y'all wanna wear it.
I'll wear a hat.
Yeah, you gotta like somehow, cause if any, yeah, it'll come off. It just.
Yeah, we gotta wear it. Rock, John.
I thought that was the best part.
Gosh, John, this is day one.
Hey, Michelle. Did Alan bring a garbage bag? He did. Huh? We don't have to do it yet. We'll do it before we go. No, not right now. We don't need it right now. There's an eel down here. There's an eel. Catch that eel. Look at the gold. You see the gold coins down here? The gold coins? These rocks are pretty, they're easy to grab a hold of. You don't slide or slip at all on these rocks right here. They're not slick. Are you going down that way? Right, if one of them busts, hopefully I'll get it.
What?
Said if one of them busts here, hopefully I'll get it. I wish I had gotten John. I just turned the camera off, you know, when he fell.
Aiden, fall!
There's all the tadpoles over there. Take them all out. That's good eating right there.
Maybe about 5,000 of them. Maybe. Dad! Dad!
What are you gonna do? A swan dive? It's not that deep, is it?
Like trees, power line.
Yep. Where's the power line?
Right there. One thing sticking up,
you
see all the stuff coming
out. Oh, yeah, yeah, okay.
I'm going this way, it's crazy way, I know it.
Yay!
I hate that face. Yeah, what's this? Yeah, that's how I knew how to, that's how I knew where the trail was. I just followed those.
You're a genius. Oh, she went on the bumpy one.